Carolina comes in as the visitor this evening. Don't let the 8th in the Metro fool you. It is an ultra-tight and competitive division, and the Canes are 3-1-1 in the last five, despite allowing 6 against the Islanders in their most recent outing.
Carolina's been on a little bit of a roll till they hit a speed bump of sorts. Here's a turnover in the Buffalo zone. The shot is blocked. Another shot. Pad saved by Johnson. Set back in front in the slot and blocked again. Chance for an on-man break and a potential breakaway down the ice. Here's Nolan driving in. Firing one. Rebound. Staying with it is Darling to make the stop.
First one here, Falk throws this one up the middle. Turns this puck over. Comes out and makes the big block. And then eventually they're able to gain control of this puck. But the second block is by Chris Colo. As the puck comes out, he watch 51, blocks this puck. He feeds the puck forward to Nolan, and then he goes in one-on-one with the goaltender, not able to connect.
Hurricanes to the Buffalo line and in. They'll set it up. This is Slavin at the blue line. Plays it off to the right wing. Shot stopped by Johnson. Off the stick of Derek Ryan.
Sabres penalty kill just keeping everything to the outside here. But a good job in front tying up the man where he's not able to get his face. Josh George has lifted him enough, just pulls him over to the side.
Ryan O'Reilly trying to keep the stick in the lane. Aho off to the circle to his right. Teravainen's shot deflects up and out of play.
And trying to get the Sabres lane to open up. He's got a lane right there. Scandella does a nice job keeping Jordan Staal to the front of the net where it keeps a clear lane. It almost looked like Teravainen is going for that far post, trying to put it through.
Slavin comes down from the left point. Skinner takes it from him. High slot, fakes the shot. Slavin, wrist shot from the circle. Traffic in front. Johnson is down, covers up.
But they're doing a nice job just containing that box, putting pressure on when they can. When Carolina looks like they might be out of control, bang, somebody attacks them. But once again, in front, once the shot comes, watch Marco Scandella and Falk. They get themselves in good position.
Now back to Kane here, off the right boards, cuts inside, takes the shot. First shot of the game draws a cheer from the crowd. With 2:35 to go, now they drive the net. Start with a faceoff win. Beaulieu's shot goes wide off the end boards. And unable to get to the puck because he was held up. And a penalty called here.
And you talk about penalties sometimes as good penalties. I think this is a good one for Kruger. Let's see right here as the puck comes off the back wall. There's a great opportunity for Larson to just turn and fire the puck in, but Kruger's got his stick up into his arm, gets him tied up, not able to get the shot off. And you see that, the whole empty net. Larson had plenty of time to turn and fire.
To the line, but not out. Ryan O'Reilly, cross ice, and pulls a back half. Hold Darling down to cover up.
And he's in a groove right now because he's coming across. He's made a couple big saves there, laying right out. He's a big man. It's hard to get the puck by him when he's stretched out right here. Kyle Poso guts on the backhand, trying to put it over top of Darling.
This is Skinner. In across the Buffalo line, takes the shot. Stopped by Johnson. Loose puck picked up by Georges. 16:45 to go, second period. No score in the hockey game to this point. Here's a turnover and back the other way. Skinner, end of his shift down the right side. Johnson stopped it, looked behind him.
Here's Skinner at the end of his shift. Didn't have a lot left, but he makes sure he gets the shot through. And it went right through Chad Johnson. Just brushed the outside of the post.
Sabres, fault below the goal line. Sends it to the front of the net. Backhanded by Pouliot. Bouncing in front, still free. Darling down, trying to cover up. And in traffic, he does. Over on the far boards, he'll play it back to the line. Beaulieu sends a pass down low, and Darling drifts over to make the stop as he is looking pretty calm and in control, Mr. Darling, between the pipes so far for Carolina.
They said, you know, he's in his groove when he's not overplaying. He's standing there waiting for the puck to come and not trying to be edgy, jumpy all over the place. Right now, looks like he's in total control.
O'Reilly back to Scandella. Back to O'Reilly at the far top. Takes the shot. Loose puck. Couple of hacks at it. Evander Kane in front had a chance. Dropped to Scandella at the left point. No options off to his right, so he heads to Eichel. Face off dot. Quick shot by Kane. Loose puck in front. Now it's Ryan O'Reilly with a chance. Crowd in front. Eichel trying to drag it through. Can't. Another chance. Far post. Darling with a pad down along the line to keep it out. Trying to spin a pass to Jack. That's picked off. And now Williams out of the box with a 2-on-1 for Carolina. Williams holds it. Still holding, fires and scores the game's first goal. It was as if Williams did all he could to wait and pass that puck. but it stuck with him, and he stuck with it. If he's the last one out there.
Well, it's one of the last. It's something that it's dying because so much time now, everybody depends.
Here's a chance in front on a turnover. Larson can't get it through, Darling.
Here's Sam Reinhart. Jake McCabe pitches right here. Sam Reinhart on the backhand throws it to Larson. He tries going five hole. Darling shuts it. There's nothing there.
Fires it into the Carolina zone. Darling with a save. Oposo tried to bat it out of midair. This pull-up before center turns it over. Skinner down the left side. Takes the shot. Stopped by Johnson. Nobody there, but no chance taken by the Sabres goaltender. He holds on. Got a man in front of him. Plays it over along the blue line. Shot tip. Johnson save. Rebound pops out in the slot. And Cristola with a nice job seeing that play. Eichel in behind the net. Facing the glass. Pops out to Reinhart. Trying to send it back door for Kane. It pops up into the air in this period so far. 4 in the first. 9 in the second. It's been slim pickings tonight. Here's a chance. Down on Kane. And Evander Kane shoots to thrill this time. And the Buffalo Sabres have tied the game at 1. Sabres win the draw. Energy in the building now. Here they come again. Reinhart with the shot. Rebound. Darling trying to get over. Kane says he scored again. The light is on. The referee says he has. There's a wee bit of a kicking motion. It looked like.
Yeah, right Evander. There. You see that right leg of Evander Kane coming through and pushing the pad of Darling into the net. Then all of a sudden.
After review, the call on the ice has been reversed. The puck was kicked in. No goal.
Aiden Fleury after it, in behind the net. Plays it around the boards. Teravainen waiting for it. And he puts that one up into the air. Now here's a turnover. Aho coming in, scores! Justin Falk for the Sabres has that one bounce on him, and it's Aho there to take advantage of the opportunity and give Carolina with 4:45 to go in the third a 2-1 lead. Oposo after it. Eichel as well. Hurricanes play it ahead. And it'll be Kruger to center. They lay it off in the wing of the shot into the empty net by Nordstrom. Makes it 3-1. Carolina with 40.9 seconds to go in the third. To this point, it generated 25 shots on net, and that will be it for the hockey game in which Carolina wins it 3-1, your final.
Well, Dan, big part of this hockey game was the penalties once again. Way too many penalties. This team can't afford to take that many penalties. When you're killing, you're shorting your bench, other guys aren't getting involved, and it really taxes the team, especially in a back-to-back situation. Second thing is, you got to score some goals. You scored one goal here, that's 8 goals, and that's just not enough in the last few games to try to generate yourself.